Hey guys, so today my sister she made some masala and she brought me some so I can have some. I've never had this in my life, so I'm pretty excited. She told me it's a little bit on the spicy side and I'm not a spicy eater, so I'm actually gonna have some water in this cup because for the fiery moments. Might as well take a sip. She informed me I should eat with my hands, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Here she said it's chicken and shrimp masala. She has some white rice here. And this looks like roti bread, but I'm not too sure. But whatever it is, I'm gonna dig in and eating with my hands, as she said. Flavors. The spice hasn't hit me yet. It's actually really good. So I had the shrimp, now I want to taste the chicken. That's good. This is really good. Just two fingers, it's not cutting it. I may have to. This is pretty good. Okay, back in action. There you go. Almost. To where I need to be, 4 or 5 fingers in. Rice chicken. This is really good, actually. This is called cleaning the plate. And it was amazing, actually. It did have a hint of spice, but nothing that was gonna kill me. Very satisfied. So that was masala with chicken and shrimp, and that was amazing.